Hi, Andrew Kolakoff here. This is the first installment of a little snippet on how to better be in the Be channel in our online community. Wouldn't you all agree that our mood kind of decides the way the day goes? If our mood is down, we don't certainly have a great day unless something happens to us serendipitously. But if our attitude, our mood, is very upbeat. The chances of receiving that energy back are greatly increased. So I think one of the things, and we're going to go into so many things over the course of these weeks and months, but one of the most basic things is to check, to have the observance of ourselves about how we feel. How do we feel that day? How would we rate ourselves on from 1 to 10 as we head into the day? If we're not a 9 or a 10, that's something we can work on, and we will work on that over time. Marcus Aurelius, who was a Caesar of Rome, who was an incredible leader, wrote a book called Meditations, and he used to play this thing called the equanimity game. And he knew that even if he brought himself into the day as a 10, he would be knocked off his block. I mean, there were a lot of problems in trying to lead a country of Rome back then. And he would take a hit emotionally, but then he would recognize that he wasn't in his optimal place. He would create that trigger and that recognize, he would recognize it. That trigger would be created, and he would practice how he could get back to the optimal state sooner in that very day, in that moment. So that's a good game to play with ourselves, the equanimity game. You know, let's try to start with a lot of great positivity. And if something happens to us, which it will, it does, recognize it. Recognize where you are on a scale from 1 to 10. Try to get yourself back. We'll talk about ways how you can get yourself back. It's usually maybe walking away, taking a few deep breaths, maybe running a mantra through your head. But that is something I would highly recommend in how to better be each day. And why do we talk about this? We talk about this because this is a channel where we're going to help each other, where it's a community of giving and receiving. But if everybody focuses on the giving, the receiving just happens. So think about that. And the way I end everything is it's good business to make a difference in the lives we do business with and seek business from. It is. You know it, and this is our mission.